Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Island 2. In the last episode, we got to Venice Beach, met a few new people, and also, some man got his head ripped off, which was fun. Well, not fun, but really gruesome. Also, we basically are halfway through the game. I'd say quarter way through the game. I think not really good at my halves and quarters for games, but if you guys enjoy this video and you want to see more, just hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And let's get back into it. Okay, so. Can't go in there. This guy got to say.
Are you going to talk to him? No, I talked to him last time. Well, someone's got to talk to him. Or, hear me out.
You want to take a break before you burn out?
Tell him we'll be back. Hey, Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit, then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if you're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back.
Alright, okay, so let's see, because it's been a while.
Friend of yours?
May as well be.
Okay.
How often I topped up board wax and shows.
I was hoping there was like would be a thing around here, but
you know Joe's
it doesn't seem like it.
Right? Figured people wouldn't want to buy
a server. Oh, there is. Workbench, nice. So, prepare a few things. And that was about it. Okay. We can scrap that. I don't need to use that really.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. The Dutch are a proud servant.
Okay, let's head out. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Okay.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch.
Boop. Oh! Book Las fucking Vegas!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, my.
Okay. Autophage perks. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Dylan does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Few special effects, Ken. Action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone.
Are you telling me that I've got to fight that on fire? Oi.
Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
okay. No. Oh, let's go.
didn't just fucking burn, man. He just ignited with rage.
Ooh.
What the hell is going on inside of me?
Weapon? I did.
The prize? Dylan innards. Patton said I can use this.
Please, let this be health. Okay. So how do we get out of here?
Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
No.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
Oh, hooray. Slayer card unlocked. Okay, so let's go here. Oh, here we are. Limb Reaper. Got a limb thing, huh? Name a zombie, gain health. Okay, let's go to there. Before I go in here, please say that there is no zombies in here.
Anybody home? Zulu Dog, sir. Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars. Locked down. What would Captain Ellie Vixen do? Command override.
I don't have a pistol. I was hoping, as it was an army base, there would be loads of ammo about, but doesn't seem like it.
Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking code.
Well, duh.
Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. The officer of the day had the code. Duty roster. Hold on. I need to know when.
Okay.
Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie?
I say zombie.
Jesus! Oh!
God damn it, game. I'm alive. I'm still here. I'm still alive. That was stupid. I've never had a jump scare in a zombie game before.
One master code. Set phasers to exfoliate.
Are you serious? Leave, that was it.
Dude, in the airlock. Identify yourself.
Oh, thank the stars. I'm Jacob.
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Funeral, schmineral. Once more onto the beach.
Oh, Jesus. Damn, this knife is powerful. Wow. Give me some health, please. Yeah, I don't need it yet. That knife. Wait, my took care of them. Now just to make sure I'm going the right way. At least that was it. Oh, you kidding? That did it.
Okay, listen up. You want to head through the gate to your right. It's wall to wall up. It's to turn back. Do not attempt to enter the tower or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
My ass is mine, and mine to toss alone.
Oh. Okay. Yep, zombie incoming. Where's the rifle? I had a rifle, where'd it go? Oh, nice. Now I can have them. Nice.
You're really doing it. Well, good luck. And give them hell from me.
No doubt. Anything I should know?
I'm not gonna lie. Tough beyond this gate.
Any more detail? Numbers? Sizes? I mean, I can wing it, but... Rabbit suit coming up!
Oh my god. I am nervous right now as there is too many. Okay. go away. Why is I'm not? Reload. Come on, come over here. I've got a hammer. I'll use that eventually. Ooh, fire axe. I'll take that. Kill them all. That's what I did. Okay, there's more.
Hotel, Dr. Reed, and a CDC seat out of here.
Get me out of here.
Ocean Avenue. The Cerning Hotel must be close.
Okay, I think that's going to be it for now. If you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more, just hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys in the next one.